हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। लियोनेल मेसी डिस्कसेस द वन मेजर फैक्टर बिहाइंड द 2021 बैलन दौर विन। पीएसजी फॉरवर्ड लियोनेल मेसी एडेड टू हिज ट्रॉफीज कैबिनेट ऑन मंडे एज ही वॉज अवॉर्डेड द 2021 बैलन दौर बाय फ्रांस फुटबॉल। दिस इज द सेवेंथ सच विन ऑफ द अर्जेंटीन्स करियर विच एक्सटेंड्स हिज ऑलरेडी इम्प्रेसिव रिकॉर्ड फॉर इट। For the past month, Messi was deemed as the heavy favorite to win the 2021 Ballon d'Or due to his heroics in leading the Argentina national team to triumph over the 2021 Copa America tournament. For the Argentine forward, he sees that his tournament win played a key factor in him winning yet another Ballon d'Or, which he explained further during a press conference after receiving the honor. Messi said, I think I got this trophy for what we managed to do at the Copa America with Argentina. After fighting for years and stumbling frequently, I finally made it. It is also a pride for me to be the first player to win it with the PSG shirt. I enjoy seeing myself happy tonight, Messi said. As it stands, Messi sits at 41 goals and 17 assists in all competition over the calendar year. It may be a long shot for him to reach 50 goals scored in 2021, but he sure has what it takes to score 9 goals in December to reach this figure.